Christian Access. Stay tuned.
Christian Access.
We're going to talk about the seven churches on today. Revelation, second chapter, 2:1. When you have it, say amen.
Amen.
Unto the angel of the church of Ephesus write, these things say, holdeth the seven stars in his right hand, who walketh in the midst of the seven golden candlesticks.
Amen. 2:8.
And unto the angel of the church of Smyrna write, these things saith the first and the last, mm-hmm. who was dead and is alive.
Mm-hmm. 2:12.
And unto the angel of the church of Pergamos write, these things saith he who hath the sharp sword with two edges.
2:18.
And unto the angel of the church of Thyatira write, these things saith the Son of God, who has his eyes like a flame of fire, and his feet are like fine brass.
3:1.
And unto the angel of the church of Sardis write, these things saith he that hath the seven spirits of God, and the seven stars, I know thy works, that thou hast a name, that thou livest and art dead.
3:7.
And unto the church of Philadelphia write, unto the angel of the church of Philadelphia write, these things saith he that is holy, he that is true, he that hath the key of David, he that openeth, and no man shutteth, and shutteth, and no man openeth.
3:14.
And unto the angel of the church of Laodiceans write, these things saith the Amen, the faithful and the true witness, the beginning of the creation of God.
Amen. We're going to stop right there. Amen. My subject on this afternoon, amen, will be God's church will stand. God's church will stand. My co-subject will be, amen. Grab your neighbor by the hand and say, neighbor, are you in the right church? Amen. In the book of Revelation is Jesus Christ, amen, revealing himself to Apostle John on the Isle of Patmos. And God gave him a vision of things which are including the seven churches. It's so sad to say, and it's a sad commentary, that churches are changing. Amen. When I was coming up, when I got saved, you could find a revival all over in the Bronx. Wherever you went, somebody was having a revival. And now churches now are changing. Everybody want to be rich, but nobody want to get saved. Say amen. 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 Churches, amen, is not like it used to be. Amen. Amen. When I was coming up as a little boy, amen, you didn't walk while offering was taken up. Amen. You had to be still. Amen. Amen. Nobody moved, but now when you have churches, now everybody is walking. Amen. Especially if they're having prayer meeting. Hello, somebody. Amen. Somebody will say, well, I'll be back after prayer. But don't know that prayer is very important in your life. I don't care what the devil do, God gonna have a church gonna stand on the word of God. You can do what you want to do, amen, but God said, I'm the same today, yesterday, and forevermore. See, the devil's not going to stop God's progress because God's church will stand. Lord, I wish I had somebody. Amen, 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 amen. You got to know, amen, who you serving. You serving a mighty God, amen, a God that never sleep nor slumber, and you serving a mighty God, amen. Sometimes we are in the church, and the church is not in us. Hello, somebody. Amen. 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 If God put you in a place, amen, to be a blessing to the church, you're going to go through. Lord, I wish I had somebody. Amen. You're going to go through trials and tribulation because God's going to see whether you can stand the test. Amen. He's not going to give you anything if you cannot stand the test. You got to go through something so when he gives it to you, you're able to hold on to what he gave you. Hello, somebody. Say amen. 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 In my spirit this morning, amen, I came to prayer. And amen. I watched them leading the prayer. Amen. Amen. This would make everybody shout. Amen. But while they was praying, amen, their voice didn't sound the same. What I'm trying to say. Amen. They was in another level because God had elevated them. Oh. Y'all gonna get it. Amen. 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 It wasn't them. It was the Spirit of God. And that show you the growth that is. That prayer life is up. Amen, amen. They don't mind giving God the praise. Amen. See, when you get a relationship with God and you get close to God, there your walk ought to be different. Your talk ought to be different. Your praise ought to be different. Your hand comes up. Why? Because you have a relationship with God. Amen. It blessed my heart. Amen. I had to sit back. Amen. Their voice sound different. That means God is elevating their voice and their anointing. Lord, I wish I had somebody. Because everybody don't want to change. But they were praying this morning in the spirit. Say, Lord, I want to change. I want to be better than what I am. See, you got to know within yourself if you want to be better serving God. See, when you want to be better, you're going to have the critics. Yeah. You're going to have the lies. You're going to have the backbite because you want to be better. Amen. Let's read the first church.
Unto the angel of the church of Ephesus, these things saith he that holdeth the seven stars in his right hand, who walketh in the midst of the seven golden candlesticks. I know thy works and thy labor and thy patience, and how thou canst not bear them who are evil. And thou hast tried them who say they are apostles and are not.
Amen. This is scribed as the backslidden church. Lord, I wish I had. They had, amen, lest their first love give people titles and positions they should not have. Lord, I wish I had somebody. Amen. I never see so many preachers that get saved on Sunday and all of a sudden you're apostle on Monday. Lord, I wish I had somebody talk back to me. Amen. 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 When you're going through something, amen, a position don't come overnight. You got to go through something. Lord, I wish I had. I wish I had a praying church in this morning. Well, amen, amen. Hey, you should worry of your position. Amen, amen. Apostle over who? Lord, I wish I had somebody talk back to me. Amen. You don't come to prayer. You don't come to Bible study. Amen. All of a sudden, you the apostle, the chief presider, chief presiding of a what? Lord, I wish I had somebody talk back to me. Amen. A backslidden church. Amen. You got folks are backslidden in the pews. Oh, I wish I had somebody. Amen. Amen. And they get jealous over position. What you getting jealous over position for? You not doing nothing with the one that you have. Lord, I wish I had somebody. Amen. See, God will put people in the church to raise them up. And when God gets ready to put him in position, you can't stop God. Oh, I wish I had somebody. Amen. Because some folks come to church, they mean business with God. Amen. And some folks don't mean business. So God going to have a remnant of people going to stand up for God. And when you stand up for God, God will always fight your battle. Read the second church.
And unto the angel of the church of Smyrna, these things saith the first and the last, who was dead and is alive. I know thy works and tribulations and poverty, but thou art rich. And I know the blasphemy of them who say they are Jews and are not, but are the synagogue of Satan. Fear none of these things which thou shalt suffer. Behold, the devil shall cast some of you into prison, that ye may be tried, and ye shall have tribulation 10 days. Be thou faithful unto death, and I will crown thee with a and I will give thee a crown of life.
Amen, amen. Be thou faithful and love. And sometimes we give the devil too much credit. Say amen, amen. The devil is on my trail. He gonna be on your trail until Jesus come back. Say amen, amen. You got to learn to fight fire with fire. And God said, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. You got to let the devil know. Say, devil, I got you under my heel. Because he said, whatever I bind on earth, I bind in heaven. Amen. We talking about the devil is busy. It's time for the church to get busy. Lord, I wish I had somebody. Amen. Amen. It's time for the church to get busy in prayer. Come around the altar and praise God. Amen. It's time for the church to wake up and stop sleeping.
Was my faithful martyr, who was slain among you, children of Israel to eat things sacrificed unto idols and to commit fornication.
Say amen to the church of Pergamos. Amen. He said this is a Lutheran church to believe in false doctrine. So say amen. Amen. There's so many false doctrines out there in this land. It's ridiculous. Amen. They're taking the Bible, want to twist the Bible up for their understanding. Amen. 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 What they need to do is to put prayer back into the school and put it back in these places. Amen. Amen. You're not going to stop the move of God. Amen. You can try all you want, but God's going to have the last say so. Say amen, amen, amen. And you got to be careful, amen, amen. All these doctrines going around, amen, amen. Once saved, always saved. That's a lie from the pits of hell. Amen. If you got it, you're going to keep it. Say amen, somebody. Amen, amen. All these false doctrines going around in the church, confusing the people of God. Amen. Well, stick to what the Bible say, amen. The Bible said, I beseech you, brethren, by the mercy of God, that you present your body a living sacrifice, holy. If that's what the Bible say. The Bible didn't say boogaloo on Sunday and party on Monday, wave your hand like you just don't care. The Bible said live holy on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, and Saturday, 7 days a week, because you don't know when Jesus is coming back. Fourth church is not.
And unto the angel of the church of Thyatira write, these things saith the Son of God, who hath his eyes like a flame of fire, and his feet are like fine brass. I know thy works, and thy charity, and service, and faith, and thy patience, and thy works, and the last to be more than the first. Notwithstanding, I have a few things against thee, because thou suffer that woman Jezebel, who calleth herself a prophetess, to teach and to seduce my servants, to commit fornication, and to eat things sacrificed unto idols.
Amen. Amen. Say amen. You call yourself this woman called prophetess, call herself the Jezebel. Seduce my man, servant. Amen. Commit fornication. Amen. They always, amen, say the woman caused the man to commit fornication. Amen. But brother, you ain't caused you to do nothing you don't want to do. Well, I wish I had somebody talk back to me. Amen. We always talk about the women, but sometimes you need to put some of these men out of the church because they ain't nothing but Pentecostal pimps. Well, I wish I had somebody. Don't get mad with me now. Say amen. And the women always doing something. But what about these brothers? These smooth-talking, cool-calm brothers. Amen. Walking like they got it all in control. Amen. 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 If you're going to put the woman, I'll take the man on with him, because it takes two to tangle, not one. She cannot do it by herself. Just say amen. Say amen. Say amen. 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 So this woman call herself prophetess. What about the brothers call themselves prophet? Tell somebody, say amen. What about these brothers going around seducing these women, playing on their feelings and intelligence, taking these women's money, always pimping, amen. Coming in like they ain't got no money, got money, amen, amen. Pimping on these, what about these brothers? We talk about the lady, but let's talk about the men. Oh, these cool, calm, collected men are always walking in the church, think they're cool daddy. I got news for you, no cool daddy in the church. Only one superstar here, his name is Jesus. Brother, wish I had somebody. It's time out for we to stop beating up on the ladies, but let's talk about these hip-hopping brothers. Brother, wish I had somebody to talk back to me here. The brothers ain't saying amens now. Brother, wish I had somebody would say amen. Say amen. You can't not be a cool daddy and sugar daddy. You ain't no sugar daddy. Amen. Only sugar person in this church is Jesus, the lady of the valley. The bright and marvelous star. Clap your hands if you love the Lord. Say thank you, Jesus. Read the next church, Don.
And unto the angel of the church of Sardis write, these things saith he that hath the seven spirits of God and the seven stars. I know thy works, that thou hast a name that thou livest and art dead. Be watchful and strengthen the things which remain that are ready to die, for I have not found thy works perfect before God. Remember, therefore, how thy house received and heard, and hold fast and repent. If therefore thou shalt not watch, I will come on thee as a thief, and thou shalt not know what hour I will come upon thee.
Church, say amen. Amen. Say amen. This is known as a dead church, a form of godliness without no power. Amen. God, a lot of churches don't have no power. Say amen. It's time out for we to stop making the church look like a club. Hello, somebody. Amen. When you come to church, you come to church to praise God. You ain't come to be entertained. You come to praise God. It's too much going on in the church. Amen. And we got to go back to the old landmark where you come around the altar, give God a praise and pray. And man, back in the day, we used to stay around the altar until we feel something. Amen. Everybody, amen, want a big house and a big car. There's nothing wrong with it. Say amen. Amen. But the house and the car should not change you if you're serving God. Amen. And you should not look down on people that don't have nothing. You should remember where God brought you from. Remember, when you got saved, you didn't have what you had. Now you got a shoes to every outfit, and you think you're cute. Lord, I wish I had somebody. But you remember what you didn't have, no clothes on your back. Amen. Everybody here was a sinner until God saved you. Amen. And filled you with the Holy Ghost. Lord, I wish I had somebody to talk back to me. Must Bligen and talk to himself. Should Bligen and talk to himself. But I'm going to talk anyhow. And sometimes you got to realize that God's church is going to stand. If Pastor Bligen is not here, God's going to have a church that's going to stand on the water. He said, upon this rock I'll build my church. And the gates of hell shall not prevail against us. So the devil can do what he want to do, but God's going to have a remnant of people going to stand up for God. He made Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve.
We don't die. And unto the angel of the church in Philadelphia write.
It's the favorite church.
These things saith he that is holy, he that is true, he that hath the key of David, he that openeth and no man shutteth, and shutteth and no man openeth. I know thy works. Behold, I have set before thee an open door, and no man shutteth. For thou hast a little strength, and hast kept my word, and hast not denied my name. Behold, I will make them of the synagogue of Satan, who say they are Jews and are not, but do lie. Behold, I will make them to come and worship before thy feet, and to know that I have loved thee.
Amen. Church of Philadelphia is a favorite church. Amen. And a brotherly love. This church, amen, was pleasing in God's sight. Every God is not pleased with all churches. Say amen. Some church got Ichabod on the doorstep. Say amen. Across the church. Amen. Because they got so much stuff going on in the church. Say amen. Amen. You ain't come to church, amen, to be afraid when you come. You come to church to enjoy Jesus. Oh, I wish I had something. Amen. And so much time, amen, it's time out for the preachers, amen, to stop sugarcoating the gospel and preach God's word. Amen. Because God's church is going to stand. It's time out for the preachers to stop trying to get rich. Amen. And the folks in the church sitting there don't have nothing. Amen. Amen. Jesus said that poor I have with me always. Lord, I wish I had somebody. Amen. It's time out for these preachers. Amen. Amen. Riding around. Amen. Amen. And you ain't got no food in your home. Amen. And when you go for the preachers for help, they're talking about they can't help you. If you're supposed to be the shepherd of the sheep, you're supposed to help your sheep that's dying of need. Isn't that right? Amen. Amen. It's time out for the church, amen, to get back together where it used to be, amen, and show love to one another, amen. See, when you come to church, love supposed to be entered at the door. Who's ever ushering at the door supposed to have a smile and a face? Amen. You don't have to go to church. We got a mean usher rolling their eyes or preacher looking deep and they know they're not deep. Brother, wish I had somebody go back to me now. Amen. You got a pastor don't feel like talking to nobody, amen, but yet they get in the pulpit and preach to you. You got to take time out with your people, because the Bible says, flee my flock. Lord, I wish I had somebody to say amen here. Amen. The church of Philadelphia is a brotherly love church, and God was pleased with this. So how many people here that God is pleased with your praise and your prayer? Lord, I wish I had somebody. Amen. You cut God off with your praise today and your praise them on Sunday. Amen. We got a revival next week. You're going to see folks that never praised God before going to praise God. Amen. Just to be seen. But when you got it in your spirit, you praise him without to be seen, because it's in your heart. Lord, I wish I had somebody. God's just going to stand. Oh, Lord, I wish I had somebody. He said, upon this rock, amen. He's not talking about petrol, but he said, upon this rock, I'll build my church. And God's going to have him a church. He's going to have him a choir. He's going to have some preachers. He's going to have him a ushers. He's going to have deacons. He's going to have somebody going to stand on the word of God. fast church, God.
And unto the angel of the church of the Laodiceans write, these things saith the Amen, the faithful and the true witness, the beginning of the creation of God. I know thy works, that thou art neither cold nor hot. I would that thou wert cold or hot. So then, because thou art lukewarm and neither cold nor hot, I will spew thee out of my mouth, because thou sayest,
this one goes out to you, Lord. Worship and